And off we go. Four into stride first from three, five out wide, six. One, two's in behind that. They're pretty close up front and in midfield. That one's charging up the inside, pushed four off the turn. Three, two, five in behind that. Six is the bank marker. Jumping well out in front at the moment. Drewish Cruiser leads, though, with a lap to go. Four in behind that. Three, five pushing about in behind that and two there. But one leads, though. Drewish Cruiser leads at the moment with four trying to close in second. Is Roxhome Biscuit in behind them. Six trying to make progress. Norman's Land Flyer. Toughest test is next. They're clear of the others. But up front, four's coming round to challenge one off the final bend. It's for the lead. So Roxhome Biscuits going on to win the Head National Hurdle. And now put the traps for race two. Here are the traps. And away we go. A pretty level break. Five and six lead to the first hurdle. Two, three behind that. Four, one the back marker. Two stepped up in front. Now it's Drewby's Cruiser the leads though. Norman's Land Flyer is towards the outside. In behind that is Toughest Test. They clear five in behind them. Is Subterfuge trying to make progress. Three's in behind that is Rough Star though. Down the back straight the final time. Still holding the lead. It's two from six though. Four making progress in midfield. They've gone clear five in behind that. One's towards the back. They're around the penultimate turns though. Out in front though. It's still six has taken over from two now with four in behind. That they're off the final bend, one to jump a victory. Norman's Land Flyer is going on to win. Those six wins close for the places between four and two. Then I put the traps for race three. Here are the traps. And away we go. Three to stride first and fast from five though. One to the inside and six towards the outside. It's three that leads at the moment though. Roxhome Biscuit leads to Ricky Holloway with one in second is Lenson Wilson. They clear two in behind that. Six and five going wide at the back. A lap to go. Three is the leader though. It's Roxhome Biscuit that still leads though. Still trying to close in second is one. They've gone clear. Gravel Trap Leon in behind that. Jumping well out in front is three that leads down towards the penultimate turns. One in chase in second is Lenson Wilson. They're clear of the rest as they head round to the final bend. One to jump a victory though. It's Roxhome Biscuit that's clear with one in behind that. Two's next though. Three goes on to win. One's going to be second and two's third.